I'm Meera Gupta, Assistant Professor of Surgery, Division of Transplant, Department of Surgery. Well, I think I've always been interested in medicine and science. It wasn't until I started medical school where I really got to explore areas in medicine that I really ended up loving. Surgery, nephrology, hepatology, and immunology I found very fascinating, so transplant ended up being just the perfect combination of all of those things. And end-stage organ disease is pretty terrible, and when I discovered transplant and an opportunity to really help people by transplantation, it just seemed so profound and so new. Patients with end-stage liver disease, end-stage kidney disease, diabetics, patients who need transplant as an option for cure. I also see patients who have benign and malignant liver and pancreas disease, so I can offer them surgical resections and long-term care afterwards. When I see a patient, I really like to understand where they're coming from and what they think about their disease process. When I first meet them, I really want to form a relationship with them and a partnership for their ultimate care and long-term following with me. I think being at an academic medical center is good for patients, especially in transplant. We do a lot of research. We're up to date in our current medical care and surgical care. And it's exciting. We can offer the best and most up-to-date care for patients who have these kinds of disease processes and end-stage organ disease. Our team is comprised of what you would call a multidisciplinary group. Our patients are being managed by not just surgeons, but coordinators and nephrologists, hepatologists, oncologists, endocrinologists, social work, you name it. And what's great about that is we all work together and provide the patient care from all aspects of medicine and not just transplant or surgery. The coolest part of my job is taking care of patients both pre and post transplant. You really get to know them, you get to see how they transform with transplantation and how they go from end-stage organ disease and significant debility to a second lease on life. And you're with them before, help manage them, take care of them, see them through transplant, and then take care of them for their entire life afterwards.